Morning, folks, and welcome to worship at St. Martin's. We will begin, as we always do, with some community announcements. First of all, I want to let all the young folks know that the youth group, both the junior and senior youth group, are meeting together by Zoom meeting at 11 o'clock today. And you should have received a link to that from Keith. If you didn't, then you should email Keith and he can send you the link to that Zoom meeting so you can get in. Everyone is invited to be part of a community check-in at noon today and every Sunday. The link for the Zoom meeting is on our website and our Facebook page, and you should have received it if you're part of our MailChimp subscription. It came out in an announcement this week. This is a very urgent announcement. Keith is in dire need of more folks who are willing to make phone calls, two or three a week, to different folks in our community who are unable to access online technology. And so we really have no way of connecting with them other than by phone. And there are many, many folks in this position. Keith is putting together a whole team of volunteers, but he needs more people. So if you are willing to make a couple of phone calls a week to members of our congregation who are really in need of connection with us, then please contact Keith, and you'll see his email on the screen there. Send him an email, let him know you can make some calls, and he'll send you some names. Friends, we can stay connected through the Facebook page and the website, and there will be there an updated list of all the online offerings that St. Martin's is offering each week. It will be posted there and it'll be changing over time, so keep going back to it, as well as other important community news and information on our website and our Facebook page. So if you can access those, please do. I just want to let you know that I have put together some home church boxes for families. They're called Church Express, and in them you'll find prayers and games and activities, coloring pages, Bible lessons, and all kinds of faith-based resources for families to use during this time. So if you would like one of those boxes for your family, then please send me an email. You see my address, my email address up there on the screen. Let me know that you're interested in receiving one of these boxes, and make sure you send me your home address, and I will deliver a box to your door.